Hi guys, it's Quiet Feather again. This is part 2 of Deep Sleep. We're gonna be playing. So we left off over here. Can't get up here because it's too high, and I believe in here. Can't open this thing up. But, oh, I remember the, wait, do I remember the code? Oh crap. Hold on. Okay. Let me see. Take this up here. Yeah, alright. Code is in the inferno. Meh. Okay. 9, 5, 4, 8. Oh yeah. Then that's it. Okay. So, now moment of truth. Okay. Okay. Oh whatever, you big mini. Okay. So I think I have to get... Okay. This is getting a little creepy now. Please don't jump out at me. Okay. What's this? Pickaxe? Ooh.
No! 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 No!
Guys, that scared me so bad. What the heck was that? Oh, my heart hurts. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm not going back in there. Nice try. Ugh. What am I gonna do with this? Golden statue. A piece of coal. Can I bust this open? No. Anything? Man. Okay, what if I go back in here? No, it's just these papers. Okay. Did I go in here? Oh, this is... Okay. Alright. What do I do? Alright, this was... Am I supposed to fix this? No. The wall that was like cracked or something right here. Okay. Give me this. Bam. Oh. Wait. Back here. No, not you. You. Nice. Ew. Okay. What the heck? Oh, that. Okay. Okay, that's the hole I came out of. What's over here? I don't really want to know. Maybe we're not supposed to go there yet? So terrifying. Okay. What can I do? These things. Can I combine this with this? No. Oh god. No. Okay, maybe I was supposed to go out there. Whoops. Wrong place. No. Okay. To the hole. Go to the lighthouse. Inside. Go up. Oh, she's hideous. She's not creepy. She's just unfortunate looking. Wait, I don't get it. Okay. Did I miss something here? Oh my god. guys have probably, like, found out what I'm supposed to do now. I'm still having trouble. Oh, that's a note. I can't really do it. Okay, what if I break these pots? They're pretty suspicious to me. Okay. Okay. I guess there's nothing special about you. Let's see. Okay. Am I supposed to go, whoops. Am I supposed to go back in that hellhole again? Yeah, I don't want to go there either. I'm not touching that. I'm not going back there. I like that. Yeah, I wouldn't go back there either. Okay, what if I did this? Bam. No, can't reach. Piece of cloth. What if I clean the potato? I mean, the coal. What am I supposed to do with this? I'm confused. Again. I think I missed something pretty major. Again, there are flies attacking me right now. Excuse me while I kill them. Okay, I'm back. Did I miss a room? Let's see. Did I miss him? Of course I missed him. Okay. Something in here? Nope. What is this? Smells really bad from there. What are you gonna do about it? I'm not gonna do about it. What am I supposed to do? I'm stuck.
Wake up.
Oh, you're so creepy. Anyways.
You have to wake up.
Is there something? What is this?
You have to wake up.
Okay, get it. Can I break you or something? No? Flashlight won't do anything? What if I chuck this piece of coal? Nope. Meh.
Meh.
I don't know. I'm confused.
You have to wake up.
Meh.
Okay.
Okay, so it's dead. If I squeeze the water onto it. Okay, it's still dead. I hope the guy knows I'm not paying attention. He should just save his breath or whatever. Okay. Let's see. Why won't you budge? What if I just... I'm missing something, aren't I? Okay. Hold on. Okay, I got this really big hunch that there is something hanging from something that I need to use. I just need to find it. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, okay. Now, something is telling me to combine these two together, and then, yeah. Okay, yeah, I cheated. Just a little bit, just a little bit, and look at the whole thing. Okay.
Wake up.
That's some trash right there.
You have to wake up.
What kind of person does that? Six twisted soul from hell, what the heck? What is that, a buffalo? The heck? It's like a four-legged creature. I think it's a buffalo or some brown horse of some sort. I just killed a bug on my screen. That is disgusting. Ew, it's guts everywhere. I killed another one! Ugh! Okay. What's this key for? Dang it. Okay, no, we're not going back in there. Let's see, back up. Back up. So that weird horse thing was in there. Back up. What's locked? What's this key for? A golden key for what? For what? I don't remember. Oh, no, wait, not the lighthouse, because we were having trouble getting it up. What am I thinking? Okay, maybe? Anyways, that's all I have for today, guys. So we'll figure out this question, puzzle piece thing. What the heck I'm supposed to do here. So, yeah, I'm gonna leave off right here, and yeah. So, leave a comment if you guys like this, and like it if you can, and just tell me what you think about it. And again, yeah, I like this game. It's pretty interesting. My weakness is just the puzzles, and I'm kind of stupid when it comes to that. But anyways, besides that, this is a really fun game. I want to plan on finishing this. So yeah, just tell me what you think, guys. So yeah, Coin Feather signing out. I'll see you guys in the next video. So yeah, bye, guys.